بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Your Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, President of the General Sports Authority, President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee. Your Highnesses, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, a very good evening. It gives us great pleasure to welcome you all here tonight to the opening ceremony of the World Aquatics High Diving World Cup 2024, being held here in the Kingdom of Bahrain in partnership with GFH Financial Group from the 21st to the 22nd of September of this year, expressing our sincere happiness for having you all here in our beloved country. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I would like to invite Mr. Faris Mustafa Al-Kohiji, the Secretary General of Bahrain Olympic Committee, to begin our celebration with a welcome speech of the Bahrain Olympic Committee. If we may ask him to come on stage.
سمو الشيخ خالد بن حمد آل خليفة رئيس الهيئة العامة للرياضة رئيس اللجنة الأولمبية البحرينية أصحاب السمو المعالي والسعادة الحضور الكرام السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته يسرني في البداية أن أتقدم جزيل الشكر والامتنان لحضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المعظم حفظ الله ورعاه وصاحب السمو الملكي الأمير سلمان بن حمد آل خليفة ولي عهد رئيس مجلس الوزراء حفظ الله على الدعم الكبير للحركة الرياضية كما تقدم بالشكر الجزيل لسمو الشيخ ناصر بن حمد آل خليفة ممثل جلالة الملك لأعمال الإنسانية والشؤون والشباب على رعايته الكريمة لكأس العالم للغطس العالي كما تقدم بالشكر لكافة الوزارات والجهات الحكومية ومؤسسات القطاع الخاص التي ساهمت في تنظيم هذا الحدث واسمحوا لي أيها الحضور أن ألقي كلمة للجنة الأولمبية باللغة الإنجليزية لضيوفنا الكرام Your Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa Chairman of the General Sports Authority, President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee. Under the generous patronage of His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, welcome to the opening ceremony of the High Diving World Cup Bahrain 2024. While the first day of the competition will take place tomorrow, the feedback we're receiving from the aquatic community is that this is a very unique high diving event. However, being unique or standing out in the modern world should not surprise to us Bahrainis. With His Highness Sheikh Nasser becoming a two-time world champion in horse endurance riding and our most recent historical achievement in Paris 2024, where Bahrain came first amongst the Arab countries and sixth in Asia, Bahrain always stands out. Even before we returned from Paris, His Highness Sheikh Khalid has already started strategizing our plan for the next Olympics. Now this is true leadership quality. Always strive for more, always try to improve. Recognize what has been achieved, but never stand still. Under the vision and leadership of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa and His Royal Highness Prince Salman bin Hamad, it's important to recognize that this historic achievement and today's World Cup event is a support from all the different ministries and authorities we receive in Bahrain. It could not have been executed without your support. I would also like to use this opportunity to congratulate McLaren Formula One team for the recent first place wins and wishing them the very best in the Singapore race this weekend and winning the 2024 season. We are very fortunate to have one of the best high diving athletes in the world to compete in this World Cup, and we are eager to receive their final feedback. After all, it is the Bahraini way to always strive to improve. An interesting fact about jumping from 27 meters is high divers can reach speeds of up to 60 kilometers per hour as they enter the water. There is very little room for error as they dive into our sea. Thank you, World Aquatics. Thank you, Captain Hussein, for continuing to support aquatic sports in Bahrain. And a special thanks to GFH and Hisham Al Rais for being our partner in the High Diving World Cup Bahrain. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Faris Al-Kohiji, for your very warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Now, let us watch together this short film about the Kingdom of Bahrain and the tournament.
For thousands of years, the waters of Bahrain have been home to the finest pearls in the world, enchanting the most skilled divers and fishermen. Today, the kingdom has opened its waters to a multi-purpose aquatic center that attracts top athletes from around the world. It started early this year when the foundation stone was laid at the University of Technology Bahrain and a new joint venture for international aquatic companies was established, the first of its kind in the Middle East. Now we are making new progress as we are honored for the first time to welcome a group of champions and stars to the High Diving World Cup, which is considered one of the most popular aquatic sports, where participants will dive in Bahrain Harbor in hopes of qualifying for the 2025 World Cup Aquatics Games in Singapore. Just like diving to hunt for precious pearls. Welcome to the 2024 High Diving World Cup.
Ladies and gentlemen, now please allow me to invite on stage Captain Hussein Lemsellem, the President of World Aquatics, for the World Aquatics speech.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سمو الشيخ خالد بن حمد آل خليفة رئيس الهيئة العامة للرياضة، رئيس اللجنة الأولمبية البحرينية، أصحاب المعالي، الحضور الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا وأهلا بكم بمملكة البحرين بمناسبة تنظيم بطولة كأس العالم للغطس للمرتفعات البحرين 2024، نيابة عن أسرة الألعاب المائية في العالم. أتقدم بجزيل الشكر والتقدير لجميع من ساهم في تنظيم هذه البطولة على شاطئ مرفأ البحرين الجميل، وأن هذه الجهود التي بذلت من قبل اللجنة الأولمبية البحرينية وبشراكة مجموعة GFH المالية تؤكد على نجاح البطولة. وأشكر أبطال العالم في هذه الرياضة على حضورهم وجهودهم وتدريبهم للاستعداد لهذا الحدث الرياضي المهم للاتحاد الدولي المؤهل لبطولة العالم في سنغافورة 2025. ونتوجه بجزيل الشكر لسمو الشيخ ناصر بن حمد آل خليفة لرعايته ودعمه لبطولة العالم للغطس العالي. اسمحوا لي بترحيب بضيوف مملكة البحرين. My dear friends and colleagues, on behalf of the World Aquatics family, welcome to the Kingdom of Bahrain in the beautiful Manama city. This is a historical moment for our sport. It is the first time that the Kingdom of Bahrain has hosted World Aquatic events. More than 40 athletes of our best high diving athletes in the world are here in Bahrain, and I am excited to see them competed over the next 2 days. I would like to thank the organizer, Bahrain Olympic Committee, and the Gulf Finance House, GFH, whom have worked so hard to prepare this excellent world-class venue. You have been planned in great detail for this World Championship during many months ago, and I know that the high diving is going to look spectacular in Bahrain. Fans around the world will marvel at the beautiful backdrop as well as the incredible talents of the athletes. Thank you to the sponsor. We are grateful for your support. Your contribution to our sport is so important. Furthermore, I would like to put a record the World Aquatics appreciation and thanks to His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa for his patronage and support for this amazing World Cup event. And we are looking forward to extend our partnership with the Kingdom of Bahrain. I wish good luck to all the athletes. Let's enjoy watching you, and I am sure that you will enjoy competing here in Bahrain. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Captain Hussein Al-Musallam, for your words, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we will present to you the story of a little boy who inherited his love of the sea from his ancestors. Enjoy.
مساء الخير من البحرين، وبالتحديد من وسط بحرها، بلادي اللي هي اسم على مسمى، مو بحر واحد، بحرين. يعني اللي يعيش على أرضها أكيد متعلق ببحرها اللي منه ابتدينا وعشنا وتربينا. قصتنا مع البحر ابتدت من عمر، نحبه ويحبنا، نعرف له ويعرفنا زين، ومنه تجارتنا ابتدت، وللباب اللي وراي وصلت، باب البحرين. بنوها جدادنا على حافة الماء، وكان هو بوابتنا لكل العالم. لحظة، قبل كل شيء خل أقول لكم مين أنا، بس مو من هني، من داخل البحر. طول عمري كنت أحب البحر وأحب أكتشفه أكثر. يدي كان كله يقول لي بحرنا مو مثل أي بحر، هذه بحر من التاريخ والقصص والبطولات.
كبرت وتم البحر صديقي المقرب، وفي كل قفزة أقفزها داخل كان شعوري مختلف، ما يشبه اللي قبله. اللي عرفته مع الوقت إن كل ما علت قفزتك قدرت تدخل في العمق أكثر، وتنفتح لك عوالم جديدة، وتشوف أسرار هالبحر وجماله، وتلامس خطوات أجدادنا، وتستشعر قصصهم. ومن يومها صار القفز شغفي، وكنت أتحدى نفسي في كل قفزة، وكل ما تعلى قفزتي طموحي يعلى أكثر، وكل عمق وصله يشدني إني أشوف العمق اللي بعده. إحنا في بلد يعشق الذهب، تربينا إن طموحنا ما لحد، وعزيمتنا ما يوقفها شيء، وبيننا قدوات ما تعرف المستحيل، بالإصرار والمثابرة خلونا في الصدارة. والحين بتحدى نفسي أكثر وبقفز معاكم من هالارتفاع. بس خلني أقول لكم شغلة، ترى اليوم مو يوم عادي، اليوم بقفز في بحر بيستقبل في أعماقه العالم كله. فأهلا بكم في البحرين، الوطن اللي يكبر بإنجازه وناسه. Welcome to بحرين، The Land of Two Seas.
هذا الوطن يزهر بعزمه وباسا، هذا الوطن يكبر بإنجازه وناسا. يكبر بنجزه وناسا، هذا الوطن من حب متفائل وحالم، من هالسلام يعم للناس والعالم. وتغنت البحرين يا مرحبا واهلا حي الله الغالي في دانة الدنيا بلادنا البحرين. بلادنا البحرين هذا الوطن من حب متفائل وحالم منه السلام يعم للناس والعالم. من حب منه السلام يعم للناس والعالم. وتغنت البحرين
gentlemen, welcome to the 2024 High Diving World Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Kingdom of Bahrain. Now, we will enjoy a diving performance by the Colombian high diver, Maria Paula Cantero. Thank you very much, Maria. That was amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have another diving performance, but this time from the Colombian high diver, Miguel Garcia Celes. That was amazing, Miguel. 27 meters, ladies and gentlemen. Now, it's time to pay tribute to our dear sponsors. May I please invite on stage for the awarding ceremony, His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, President of the General Sports Authority, President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee. Special thanks goes to all our sponsors, starting off with World Aquatics, GFH, STC, Temkin, AGM Kohiji Group, Riara, Techno Gym, Hussein Muhammad Shwaitar Sweet, Nader Media. And Seif Entertainment. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, for honoring us with your presence. And special thanks goes to His Majesty's Representative for Humanitarian Works and Youth Affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, for patronizing the High Diving World Cup 2024. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our opening ceremony. Thank you very much, Sheikh Khalid, for attending, and best of luck to all the participants.